Hello and welcome from the Fotor team. Today we're going to use color splash, photo stitching, and add text. What color splash does is it accentuates selected parts of a photo by keeping selected parts in full color and making the rest black and white. Try it out at Fotor.com under our brush features. Use this brush to highlight the areas you want to keep in color. If you make a mistake, you can use the erase brush. Now I'm cropping the photo and then I will rotate it so I can seamlessly stitch it together. I save the rotated photo so I can have two different photos to stitch together. Then I go to Collage, Feature, and select Photo Stitching. You can stitch horizontally or vertically. I saved the stitched photo so I can have two photos to stitch together. I'm going to add some text. First, I choose a font. That's a wrap. Check out Fotor.com. Thank you.